We are back live on the Will Smith Show with our two featured artists, Xavi and Mac Millie. Who this girl claims to be the father of her 9-month-old son,
Rashawn.
Now the results are in.
Well, they might do. You know this is Xavi Millie representing for both. You are fun to the other side, you know this is pure fun to the body.
When it comes to the 9-month-old for Rashawn,
Xavi, Mac Millie, you are not the father. But I roll.
Jack it.
Boom.
Yo, pure fun. Some gyal come a hype up themself and know them baby father.
Whoa.
Some gyal a take man every night like a bus with a charter.
Yeah.
And I walk and I brag and I bust for the son or the daughter.
Whoa.
And when them read them, they know if I fi Gully or Gaza. Gyal
yeah.
A boss and a rap bout and she wind the man. When she read them know if I black, white or shiny man. So she cooks two pieces of fi tidy man, fi tidy man. Look round, can't find the man. Pick the bap and bread paper.
Well, actually, I got started at age 14 at Sugar Mine at Yukon Promotion Studio. And I've been doing music actually from 6 years old. You know, just little kind of things, singing and DJ and dancing and that things. Professionally at 14 years old.
And I walk and I brag and I was born the son of the daughter.
Well, actually, the name Javi Javi came off my son. My son name is Javar. I don't know, I'm going to be super my son. I'm from my son. I just took me from there and say Javi. When I was in the studio recording, I said, Javi Javi, for the first one, but so that's when I was ever seeing the light. Because I was working with Diamond DeMarco, and then the artist was his director, DeMarco, with the name DeMarco, so we decided to just change it from there. So I started with Diamond DeMarco. And actually, I work with Sugar Miner, I work with Chris Meredith from Muscle Studio, Carl Tapping from Big Neck, aka Fat Eyes. I work with Yambi Nose, I work with Palm Shop, and I work with a couple of producers, basically overseas. Anyone? Others do for the same thing.
And when them read them, they know if I feel Gully or Gaza.
You are him.
Well, definitely Steve McGregor, Dan Carney on me, Sean Ezel, Roshan, hold on, any upcoming producer CMA in the business, you know, Javi, willing to work with him, who is at CMA, yeah man, definitely.
When young pumpkin, not even the devil down a hell, can't control me, me hardcore.
Well, yeah man, definitely, I'm getting here for an X90 from a DJ rap, you don't know who do that. Crystal Clear, I've been meeting him CMA from something to really. Actually, it was a Friday night. I was going to my virgin barbershop in Pablo. And I mean, my phone ended up on the radio. I played. But the same song that was playing on the radio was actually a ringtone. So I'm here to see, I ring my phone, I ring my phone. And I realized, say, yo, on the radio. I'm going to turn back, run over my yard. I tell them, say, yo, me able to choose a play on the radio. And I tell them, it was a total tremendous. Definitely.
I'm not time to run them down if a horse. Turn them down, shot this, I spin them like Tommy.
Well, I'm just basically doing my thing, you know, but I could be doing better because I don't know with the politics of the business and with the producer and because of fear of working with upcoming artists because they feel this way and grateful just because there's other artists, you know, do things where and just mess up the whole thing, you know what I mean? So it just left back a bad reflection for we as upcoming artists, you know, so it's like they do a lot for me. So but hard to get a real truth. I don't know, I'm doing my own things still because I'm not going to mess up. He works with me and he's putting me to bring production. So basically that's all, but still the one straight of the other producers that you see in the business.
Gun them down, no time to run them down. If a horse, be ready to burn them down. Shot this and spin them like Camille with a rifle on them.
Yeah, well, basically I have a lot of bad experience now because I'm doing music over 30 years. You know what I mean? And trust me, it's a hard gate to go through. I'm only past 2 of them, so they sit down for that bitch. Only that kill me. Most of them even have bus here to cover me out. They have to food money. You have to buy, but you don't know you want good. You say you want good, you know what's happening. So I just want to stuck it in your safe and just want to do things. And actually, an next bad experience is when I have an asylum. On Tuesday, I'm going to asylum for this. You know, do a stage show and the acting. And you know, I touch the stage, you know, the whole vibe was right. And good entry at the crowd bus, but I draw the wrong tool. I tell you, I'm crazy about the girl, give me a shame like dog. But I want to tell you, so go back in Thursday and I'll mash up at the place after that still. So, but you know, regenerate back myself, you see it. Redeem back myself. Mad thing, man. Yeah.
Classic, you know, this is Javi the Elite represented. I'm just a young man, and we're not left with the young man.
Well, basically, God inspired. Because that's the natural gift for the Almighty. So, the Almighty got an inspiration. But you don't know who you have artists for. Great. And I'm going to say, I'm going to worship. I'm going to stay alone with worship. So, you know, the artists are going to come to the club. Just work hard, and for your mind conceal it, trust me, you can achieve it. It's me your best to make my body tell you, you're not good enough in whatever you're doing. Because you don't know you have people who have always come to you with negative energy, a negative speech. So you just take that negativity and just put it into something positive. Just focus on just do your thing, and trust me, you can achieve anything you want to achieve. So make my body tell you, you
wind up your body, girl, rub to yourself. Wind up your body, girl, rub to yourself. Climb for the pole, girl, catch for the edge, girl, split for the ground, girl, flick for
your. Well, one big up. CJ Bruce Lee, big up Crystal Clear, big up DJ Rav, good you them there. Big up Macamille, my brother, big up Bensley, have them see me, Kiasi, have them. Word Sound, Buck Buck, Nanaway, big up Junior Reed, them. Big up my mother, big up my baby mother, them, and big up my kids.
Okay,
big up. I am pure for the interview, chat, mother road.
Damn. Love the way she doing the thing, make me wanna sing, see the girl right there. Damn. I can't help but stare, the way she's swinging her hair, see the girl right there.
Introducing
my mind, wish
you a wise girl. First of all, me may approach her slowly. Is a girl like you, me want fi hold me. Or you fretting and teasing me, put your body on me. Make me whisper in your ear, so you killing me softly. Yo, shawty, will you take a ride with me? Go back to my crib, spend the night with me. Will you put some champagne under ice for me? And let's play under the sheets and get wine for me.
Love the way she's swinging her hips.